Swihart up. Blake Swihart doing the catching, 0 for 3. Goes to second. Jonathan Scope, he'll go to first. Ball game over. And the Orioles come away with a victory. And an impressive one in this one, as they shut out the Red Sox by a score of 2-0. The Orioles now take a 10-4 edge in the series. They have won the last 6 against Boston here at home. And the Orioles have a good start to this 3-game set. 2-0 O's.